Hey Luigi, I'm back from my business trip. I brought you a quality snow globe. I know you always wanted one. Luigi? Luigi? Hey, look, a note. Let's see. Because of your fake fat motherfucking douchebag who makes me do all these ridiculous odd jobs, I quit. Oh, crap. What happened while I was gone? Yeah, I want to join the Ghostbusters. Talking Mega Mushroom?
Meet Spine Shell and Kumbario, the other members of the Ghostbusters.
Wait, Spine Shell can join the Ghostbusters?
Yeah, you got a problem with that? You little fucker.
No, I don't have a problem with that, you winged blowy uppy thingy.
Do you want to blow up, bitch? I'll blow you up right now. Do you want to blow up?
No, Mr. Spiny Shell, I don't want to blow up. I don't want to die right now at the age of unknown. This guy's a poser. If only he was Mario, he'd be cool.
Shut up, Kumbario! You're a faggot who believes in Mario too much.
Speaking of Mario, meanwhile, where Mario is?
Who in the hell are you?
What the hell are you, and what are you going to do to me?
I'm Doopliss, and by order of Lord Ripperoo, you are coming with me.
Mamma mia! What the hell, man?
So Luigi, you gonna join us or not?
Luigi, before you sign that contract, I need to tell you something really important.
Stalker, I told you I quit already, you jackass!
No.
Wait, what?
I told you the other day I quit. But I was gone all week at a business meeting. No, you weren't. You told me I had to go get magical vacuumy stuffy stuff. No, I didn't. What the hell's going on, Luigi? But that's beside the point. There's an important announcement. The mansion's back. Wait, no. First you tell me you weren't around. Now you're telling me the mansion's back. Yeah, the mansion's back. You can even look on the news right now.
A mysterious mansion has appeared within the vicinity of the Stalker Slab. We have no idea where the hell this mansion came from, but we have suspicions from the evil psychopath, the evil demon who escaped from prison, Ripperoo, and his evil associate, Doopliss. They also have apparently captured the superstar of the Mushroom Kingdom, Mario. The police have been searching for him for months, and no one has found him yet. Hopefully someone...
Mario... Alright, Stalker. I'll work for you again. As long as I don't have to do any more weird odd jobs that don't involve the plot. Alright, Luigi. Let's work together and defeat Ripperoo. Again! It's really ironic how we came back to life, though. Shut up! Anyway, what annoys me is Doopliss.
Don't worry. We'll be back together soon. Once I betray Ripperoo and kill Professor Gadd, for what he's done to us.
All was misty, medita vitu, sapientia, erica eus, lo.
That's a problem.